Hi, welcome to Schematic Tools. Schematic Tools creates a schematic from a 3D model. It is always challenging to check the overall systems when they are complicated or are across multiple floors. By using this app, you can view the whole system and check the connectivity of the elements and system parameters. In this video, we take a quick look at the app environment and how it works. First, click on the Create Schematic button. Then select the first element of the system. The app will create a schematic of the system. The beginning of the schematic will be the first element you selected, and it will include all the elements that are connected together. After creating the schematic, you can read the associated parameters from Revit and show them on the schematic by typing the parameter name in the highlighted section. In order to make the schematic readable, the number of parameters on the schematic is limited to 3 items only. The app will allow you to change some of the parameters in the model through the schematic window. The parameters that can be changed will be highlighted so that the user can identify them. By clicking on the Apply button, the parameter values you changed in the schematics will be updated in the model. If you updated the model and you wanted the schematic to regenerate, click on the Refresh button. In this section, you can show the flow arrows and the branch labels. Branch labels are helpful when you export to Excel and can be used for identifying each branch in pressure loss calculation. Flow arrows will be shown by ticking on the checkbox and can be flipped to suit the system flow direction. Flow arrows will be saved in the elements and can be shown on the plan views by ticking on the Show Flow Arrows on the view. Please note, flow arrows can only be shown on floor plan view. By clicking on the Flow Quantity checkbox, the app will read the flow quantities from the model and show them on the schematics. The app will add up the flow quantities through the duct system and shows the quantities on each mechanical equipment and each branch. You can also click on the velocity checkbox to see the calculated velocity for the ductwork. The app is an interactive tool and runs side by side with your model. This allows you to select elements on the schematic, and the app will select the same elements in the model. You can also click on the 3D view button to create a 3D view of the selected objects in the model. The app will adjust the section box in the 3D view to the selected items. If you click on the Export to Excel button, an Excel schedule of the system will be exported. The Excel report will include branch name, element ID, category, element name, duct size, duct length by default. It also adds any other parameter you selected on the schematics. In case you wanted to change the symbols on the schematics, you could click on the symbols and assign different symbol to different categories. In the Symbol Library dialog box, you can pick symbols and assign it to the category you want. To find out more about our products, please check bimlogic.com.